With the call tracking campaigns, you can buy a phone number and set it up to forward calls to any other telephone number. You can choose a toll-free number, or we can search for phone numbers in a specific area code. To buy the phone number, put a check in the box to the left of the telephone number and click on the green button. On the next page, you will add credit card information to finalize your purchase. Click through by clicking on the green button, and then we can set up a telephone number to forward calls. On your inbound numbers page, to set the phone number up to forward calls, put a check in the box to the left of the phone number and click on Setup Number. A pop-up box will allow us to enter the telephone number that we want to forward calls. Type in the phone number that we want to forward calls to and then click on OK. To start the call tracking campaign, make sure there's a check in the checkbox to the left of the telephone number, and click on Enable. Now the status is running, and the call tracking campaign has started. Now when we call our CallFire number, the call will be forwarded to the number that we specified. We can also link our inbound number with an inbound IVR campaign. To do that, we place a mark in the checkbox, click on Setup Number, and click on the checkbox for Existing Campaign. Then we'll choose our inbound IVR campaign from the drop-down menu. And then click on OK. We need to enable the campaign to start it, so we put a check in the checkbox and click on Enable.